Legend of Total War here with part 78 of my Matt and Blade Warband Anno Domini 1257 Let's Play campaign as Legend the Conqueror. So previously we've been fighting the Ilkhanate and the Byzantine Empire, or the Latin Empire, whatever you want to fucking call it. Yeah, this is going to be one of those settlements. Virtually unopposed. I think the thing about the Ilkhanate is that they are fighting on multiple fronts and aren't really concentrating on us, which is good because it gives us opportunity to take their settlements. So he escaped from captivity, did he? Well, whatever. It doesn't matter at this point. They're not going to have any money to pay for it back. And you can see here, they're defecting Poland and joining us. It's just, I'm not going to hire anyone that's not devoted to me. I don't need more issues. Right, so it's going to be one of those yeah, here it is. God, I hate these settlement types. So, battle advantage of 3. So, we probably outnumber them 2-1, which is enough, I guess. So, we've got a few extra troops. But god damn it, I hate the settlement type. We've already searched everywhere for a Lord's Hall. It just doesn't exist. So, we have to be prepared to kill every last fucking 500 of these bastards by fucking hand, which is a pain in the ass. Can't even shoot them from this distance here. It's fucking hard to see them. It's just little dots in the horizon. It would be nice if we could find a nice kill zone. We can kill like 10 of them a second. That was such a drag. Every inch requires so much time to bloody gain. So few kills for it. It's okay, soon we'll be out of the Balkan area and we can move towards Anatolia, and hopefully we're willing to prioritize not losing these settlements, because just such a bugger to hold. I mean, such a bugger to take. I mean, I can't imagine it'd be too hard to hold. Well, no different to any other settlements, really, if it's just auto-resolved. I'm not sure if I should be doing this, but I'm gonna get in there nice and early and sneak through here if you don't mind. Out of my way. Good. Get rid of these guys. Alright, good. Okay, there's another one over here. Another one of these towers. So I'll clear this off so that my guys can concentrate on other things. So far the kill ratio is not in our favor, but it's pretty close. Excuse me. Fuck you and your stupid faces. Out my fucking way, pile of cuts. Just want them all dead. Ugh, fucking javelin, man. I hate them so much, these stupid shields. Alright, well that's cleared at least. No, what the fuck are you doing? Get back down. It's already been cleared, you morons. Oh, fucking idiots. I'm gonna jump over their heads and smack them all. I can't even jump down either. I can't shoot them from here. They've got me completely stuck. What a bunch of idiots. I might be able to shoot them from here. Get the fuck down, losers. Supposed to be attacking, not defending the settlements. There's a defensive tower, you shit. It's been cleared. Fucking prick. That's what you get when you don't fucking obey me. Get around their flank. These guys went back up there, and I gotta clear it again. God, I hate this settlement. Everything's so fucking narrow. Fucking ass monkeys. It's good. Kill them before they come up. Okay, this is a good position right here, I think. Don't have much health left, though. Son of a bitch, die. Okay, I want them to hold this position here. Hold that position there, because that works well for me, I think. Well, you guys are fighting there. What the fuck are you doing up here? Alright, I'm going to try and shoot some of these bastards down. Maybe I won't, actually. Okay, yep. And then I'll just come around their rear here. And smash them Greek style. They should be doing this by now. Good, their reinforcements are still a while away. Good. Good. So if you have a look here, we've killed 200 of them. That's not too bad. Let's wait up here for the next wave. Okay, and just try and kill as many of them as we can. Fucking stuff. Piss. Oh, there I go. Well, with that, go, I might as well charge. Still 300 to kill. Man, I hate this settlement type. It's just not much I can do. I mean, we'll win, but just want to get kill zones. We'll find the Lord's Hall, and there's none of that shit here. Everything's too narrow. It has to be fucking fought 3 men at a time. Fucking inaccurate that is. I hate this fucking settlement. I'm stuck here again. I can't wait to be done with Greece. This has to be one of my least favorite areas to attack. Look how slow this goddamn fight goes. Some people might like a slow fight, not me. I get fucking bored of this crap. Let me in there, fucking cunts. Somehow crowd surf my way over to them. I don't know if that does anything, but why not? What's worse, it's not going well. They're at a point where we can at least hit them. Oh, come on. Back up there. Good, doing some damage. That's all I want to do is get a few kills. Someone shot him. And now we have to wait fucking half an hour to get back in there. I have an idea, actually. Hold this position here. They'll pursue us, and we'll have another chance of getting the choke point. Or attacking them from multiple angles. Went right back, get way back. They're not fucking doing it. Losers. Oh, great. Alright, then, fuck it, let's just charge. Get through here. Good, at least I got an opportunity here to get a few kills, but I haven't got a good weapon. I need a sword. A few guys up here. It's not that I'm doing something, I just can't stand around and just watch these guys fight. I can't stand it. I think Byzantine swords are quite good. Whatever, I don't care. Let's see if we can break through this. How many have we killed now? 310. So only 200 more to go. Alright, well, this guy here, he's dead meat. I got a few kills with him, so that's alright. So we've pushed ourselves to here now, so I guess that's alright. To wait my turn to fight now. What we want to do at this point is try and just keep pushing forward. try and push forward over here so that my guys can continue to push. Try and gain every inch that we can. They just keep shield bashing. Good. This corridor here is better fighting than this one here. What's this? Bow and arrow? Can't pick it up. Good if I can jump up there and just go around. Where are we going here? Good, 150 of them left. Don't push me down there. That's outside the bloody the battlefield. Good, come on, push forward. Good, we're gaining ground. Kills in there. Push through them. Some guy here armed with a glaive and he's not using it. Well, actually, he is using something. Two blade glaives. The greedy bastard. Good. Right through there. Cut these guys up so they can get through. Finally broken into this area. Of course, there's not that many of them left. But still, anything that can speed up the battle needs to be done. Come on, kill him. Kill him. Good, good. Alright, so we're left with less than 100 left to go. I'm going to make my way over here and try and thin out some of these archers. Well, I'm probably not even going to make it up there now without a shield. Well, I made it up here. I doubt I'll kill any of them, but... Oh, there we go. Killing a few. Now what? Stuck here. No, I'd rather not be. Let's keep moving. Pick up some of these javelins, that'd be good. Can't pick it up. I was carrying too many stupid weapons. I should be following me down here to fight them. That's time to charge, whatever. No, this didn't go so well. Well, if they're shooting me, they're not shooting the others, I guess. Oh, hang on. Oh, outside the bloody city. Long run to make here. Who the fuck is this guy here? Because I should fucking reprimand him. Why isn't he out there fighting? There's only 37 enemies left to kill, and then we're done here. Over there. What are our guys doing? Good, they're making their way. Take them a while, but they're getting there. See, those archers are still causing problems. Oh, fucking idiots. They keep getting stuck. Alright, follow me. I don't know if our guys are over there now. Oh, god damn it. Now charge. Good, they seem to be going on their merry way. Right, at least I hope they are, because I'm completely stuck here now. Some of them are. Okay, good. Hopefully they make it there and kill some of them. Just come on, keep leaving, you bastards, idiot morons. Good, they're making their way there. Pathfinding's absolutely terrible, but whatever. Alright, good. At least I'm free. And I've made it almost to the front of the pack. With this fucking weakling, you'd probably take two shots and die. Well, they can't kill us all from here. There's too many of us. I'm gonna come up this way to try and get rid of these javelin men, because these guys here are really causing some problems. Oh, smashed in the rear. It's okay. Can we give me a new one? Guys are in a weakened state, but that's okay. At least my guys are up on the walls now. I'm killing them. Oh, that was great. Smash the bastards. Come on. Oh, I've never left anyone. Doesn't matter. There's not that many of them left. We've almost taken so much. I can just feel free to just leave them. Hang on. Right here now. Good, let's cut him up. Very good. I mean, how'd that battle go? We didn't actually lose as many as they did. That's good. My forces are a little bit diminished, but all these forces here are just in groups of one. I can't stand that. Doesn't matter, they're just defect anyway. Okay, I might need a bit more food. Actually, I didn't, but whatever. Alright, so that's another settlement from the Ilkhanate that belongs to us now. Who's this? Navarre. Oh, that's right, we used to hold Tarn over. It was taken by Altan Ul and Yuls, and then they took it off them. But that's fine. The, shit, they've actually lost a lot of territory. That's all they have left. Well then. Sucks to be them. Alright, we need to keep moving. Constantinople's next. Hopefully this settlement is unique. But if I had to guess, it'll be exactly the same as fucking Plodov and Thessalonica and all these other shit settlements we have to fucking go through, grindy. It's good when one of my guys is taken prisoner and doesn't actually feel bad against me for it, because he's devoted to me. As long as I keep them devoted... That's great. So if I have a look here, actually, in reports, if I look at lords by relation, a lot of these guys here absolutely are devoted to me. We just need to maintain that. Well, actually, it's easy to maintain because it never goes down, it seems. Oh, we are not in good shape here. And there's 1,000 men in that city. It would probably require a siege tower, I imagine. Is there any point in attacking these armies? I don't think so, actually. Where are you going? What are they doing? Oh, crap. Come on, get in there. We'll have to fight them out in the field. Battle advantage is 0, but that's okay. Looks like they got a lot of horses too. That's always a problem. We outnumber them only by a small margin. Their light horses should fall pretty easy to my bow. If I could hit them, that is. Oh shit. Probably wasn't a good idea to just go straight right into the middle of them, but I didn't take any damage. Well, I didn't take much damage. I'm going to have to tell my guys to charge, because there's so many horse archers amongst these troops here. Got to get rid of them. These horse archers are a massive pain. Gotta get rid of them. Come on, shoot them all. Good. Right, where's their infantry? Let's start cutting them up. That wasn't wise. But we got through it alright. So far, it looks like we're doing quite well. I think the kill ratio is good. Cut him up. Try and shoot this guy if we can. Nah, fuck. Can't. He's gone way too far away. My horse is nearly dead, but it doesn't matter. So if we have a look here, we're absolutely kicking their ass, so not so tough. Give us some of these archers. It's good that the horse is taking damage instead of me. Oh, there it goes, the horse. It wasn't crippled though. At least now I can kill them faster. Could get on that horse there, but I think I'd rather just continue smashing them. How did that guy block it? Blocked it with his shins. Doesn't matter if I get knocked out. I mean, I think I've killed quite a lot of them that I can rely on my other troops to finish the job from there. They're all focusing on me as well, idiots. Well, actually, that would probably be a good idea. I'm always giving a shit soldier. So, have a look there. Yeah, we've absolutely kicked their ass. Oh. Good. Hey, give me a better weapon. At least I only got a spear. Probably shouldn't have used the bow on that one. What the fuck? That spear is crap. I need a better weapon. I can't fight this guy with what I've got. Come on, I'm using shield bash, not doing anything. Ah, whatever. That soldier fucking sucked. The loser really deserved to die. What the fuck is this? Missed my chance of getting them. So, there's only 17 of them left. They're probably all horse archers. Just let the cavalry handle them, I guess. Gonna circle around now. See, look at that guy fucking chasing into that horse archer. That's what makes horse archers so bloody deadly. The fact that you can't catch them. I got this guy's coming towards me. There we go. That's the one good thing for a spear. Spears are good at getting rid of horses. Whoops, I'm button that. They should eventually circle back around to me. If my guys don't kill me first. This guy here seems to be fucked. Maybe not. This guy's coming direct before me. Where is he? There he is. Try and get in his way and dismount him. Come on, come to me, bitch. Ah, you fucking prick. Oh, hang on, hang on. I'm up here to get one of these guys. Ah. Close, but no, not good enough. I might get on this horse, actually. I'm not going to be able to ride very fast. Still faster than I can run. Four of them left. Damn. Gonna try and cut him off. Try and estimate where he's going to be, not where he is. Because what they do is they run in circles. So you meet them where they're going to. Oh, for fuck's sake, it didn't bloody kill him. Well, at least we did some damage and some. Oh, okay, whatever. Once again, just aim where he's going to be. That doesn't matter, someone shot him. Is he the last? He's the last one. Okay, good. Fucking Turco Poles. Okay, that went so well that we can probably just auto-resolve it the rest of the way. Good, freed him. And took quite a lot of captives here. Not bad. So once again, I'm not taking the captives, like, prisoners, because it's just, I don't need the money, really. Well, I do, but I also don't. Alright. I need to wait for reinforcements before we can take on Constantinople. So we've only got 369 soldiers. That's not enough to take on fucking 1,000. I mean, we can try, but we'd fail. Plus, a lot of their lords ran into the city. Or maybe they ran by the city. Oh, come on, we just won all those battles. Why are they low on morale? Alright, so I know we don't have many soldiers. But fuck it. Let's just... We'll have to just grind this one down. Our lords are just too much in a weakened state. Completely do not expect to win this one. It's just about going in there, killing as many of them as we can, retraining some more troops, and then continuing from there. Might take a few attempts to get in here. But then again, if we manage to get to the Lord's Hall, then that might work. Oh, God. Alright. No. We won't worry about Aslo. Just... Oh, hang on. There's... Oh, shit, I actually want to abandon the siege. It might actually be a good idea if we head up that way. Deal with the English. Because we're never going to get in there. Now, Aslo, that's Oslo, is a long way away. Which was a pain in the ass that these guys decided to declare war on us. They just had to do it when we were besieging bloody Constantinople, didn't they? Couldn't they just leave us another month? Alright, I need to call off the campaign again, because if we're going to go take on the English, we need to be at full strength. Yeah, whatever. Might be a good idea, actually, to call a peace treaty with the Ilkhanate. If I have a look here, factions go Roman Empire against the Ilkhanate. England declare, well, the fighting has gone for some time. The war may end soon with a truce. If we could send one of my guys over there to get a truce with them, that would be great. Because I don't need to fight them right now. Need to prepare for fighting against England. They're not going to back down. Oh, jeez, we didn't get much money out of that. Patras has been besieged by the... Where the fuck is Patras? Patras, where is that? There. Oh, God. It's one of those fucking settlements, too. Actually, if I... The Imperium Romani... Oh, God, I can't be everywhere at once. This is the biggest problem with having such a huge empire and attacking on multiple fronts. The English have to be dealt with. We cannot ignore that. Try and get a peace treaty with the Ilkhanate, because I just can't be everywhere at once. I mean, we got some settlements from them, that's good enough for now. So, we want to send an emissary to the Ilkhanate. Send, who's our best guy? Helge. He's got, like, a lot of, persuasion. Okay, so that's fine. Alright, now that we're in Italy, we can call the banners. And we'll head up north to go fight the English. It might actually be easier if we go straight to England rather than go to Aslo, because it's quite a distance away. I mean, this is probably closer. There's more settlements here. We can start carving our way up through here and just do what we did against the Polish and just try and take settlements faster than them. So I need, let's see here, marketplace, goods, give me food. and I need to visit some volunteers. Recruit all... Oh, that's not many. That's okay, I didn't need many. Alright, call the banners. I mean, it would have been great if we could have finished off the Imperium Romanae. But I'm going to focus on the bigger threat, which is the English. Okay, good. All these lords in Italy are coming to help us. See, the problem is the Ilkhanate came over here and fought a lot of my lords. Look at all these cinemas that have been looted. And because they fought all my lords, I don't have that many to use on these campaigns. This is why we really need a period of peace, because whilst we are stronger than all of these fucking nations combined, we're tired, basically. Everyone's very tired. The only army that can maintain itself is my own army. See, this is only a portion of our maximum strength. It's a very small portion. Yeah, there's no way declaring war on... Yeah, whatever. Declaring war on the... the Teutonic Order would have been a good idea. God, why is Prince Edward... Oh, probably because I gave him Aslo. Okay, there's someone up here. It's currently being raided. If we can capture their lord, that would be good. If we can get here in time. Alright, so who's here? Being raided. Come on, hurry up. Okay, English motherfucker up this way. Yeah, you better bloody run. Prick. Alright, forget about him. Oh my god, Navarre declared war on us as well. Well, they're not particularly strong. God, things just keep going from bad to worse. Everyone's trying to curb our strength. Alright, I haven't besieged any settlements of England before, so we'll have to have a look and see exactly, I guess, what these settlement types are like. If we're lucky, maybe they're easy to take. Come on, Dover Castle, let's get started here. This is part of the Roman Empire as well. The Ilkhanate offers a peace treaty, I fucking accept. Okay, good. And we got the better of them on that war as well. So that's at least one good thing. So prepare the ladders, good. Hopefully we can get in here quickly. Take settlements faster than we're losing them. The biggest problem is that I can't be in multiple places at once. We've got a decent sized army. This is bound to be about 1500 men, if they are at full strength. As in, they're not wounded soldiers. But with the Ilkhanate no longer raiding Italy, our guys will recover, these settlements will get rich again, I'll make more money, and we'll be... Okay, good battle advantage here. Hopefully we can take out the English before too long. Not concerned about all these wars, like I don't think it's, oh, we're defeated now. It's a case of, they're slowing down my progress because I just can't fight. But the easiest way to fight them is one at a time, obviously. Okay, what we need to be looking for is the Lord's Hall, so I'm just going to jump down here. And try and find it. Damn it, I was really hoping that would be it. I have the feeling there isn't one on this particular map. Well, I guess we'll just have to kill them all then. Because if we can find the Lord's Hall, then we can save a lot of my guys' lives, allowing us to continue to punch right through the guts of these guys a lot quicker. Now, I need to find out if by losing Aslo, someone lost a fief. Which I have a feeling it was Prince Edward, because he lost some loyalty to me, like quite a significant amount. Might have been because he was captured, I don't know, I wasn't really paying attention to the notifications. I don't have time to pay attention to all the notifications, there's too many of them. Alright, well the battle's not going to be too hard, so that's fine. And that, what, there'll be like, what, 300 men in here? That's nothing. Need to be around the other side, essentially. I don't think I can jump over there from here. Fuck, goodness, these. Maybe not. Good, seems to have a decent kill zone here. Just carve them up, so let's have a look. Yeah, we got this in the bag. Just smash it. This is going very nicely. I mean, it still would be better if we found the Lord's Hall, but there doesn't seem to be in existence in this one. They don't exist for all maps, there's only a select few. But those few makes the battle so much easier and quicker as well. Whoops, not good. Yeah, good. Back on this side, actually. Yeah, it's, I think this would be a much better place. What the fuck just happened there? Physics failed, but whatever. I've killed enough now that if I get knocked out, I'm not overly concerned. Back up. We better hurry. Here they come. Good. Oh, god damn it. Oh, there we go. Keep falling down. Doesn't matter, still going well. I've got more than half my health, but crushing these English bastards. Tell you what I feel like doing, taking London. That'll be a lesson. Oh, fuck's sake. There's... clips through the wall a little bit. Oh, I actually lost a lot of health on that one before. So it hit me as I was falling. But if we have a look here, we've nearly killed them. Oh, there we go. Fall right back down again. Doesn't matter, there's not many of them left. And their lords will be pissed off that they've, they're losing their territories now in their home country because the stupid king, what's his face, decided to take on the Roman Empire. What a fucking idiot. Down a little bit as well. I mean, I did want to finish off the Imperium Romanae, but fuck, I also want to kill everyone, so just one thing at a time. Let's go with the English, because I think they're more of a threat. What have we done here? Now, there's still a few guys, but they're all up on the walls. So quit dicking around and fucking charge, because I'm about to get knocked out. I See, that's how you do it. So how'd we go with this anyway? We lost a little bit more than 100 men. They've lost nearly 400. So not too bad. And I got the last kill, which is always good. Have we gone for levels up? Almost there. A lot of garbage here. I don't really need to increase my army size. I mean, I've got a lot of allies here at the moment. I do feel the need to hire more lords, but I need more money to be able to do that. And I need to make sure that they're devoted to me to begin with, so they don't cause additional problems. And it would also help if I could get the lords that aren't devoted to me to the devoted stage, so that I don't have to constantly pay them off. Alright, that'll have to do. But we need a time of peace so I can deal with that. Alright, good. So, we managed to take this settlement, and the English haven't managed to besiege any more settlements, so we just need to keep going. We can't take London. It doesn't belong to the English. That's okay. We'll take this area here. I think this is Wessex. I don't know. And then, but just take everything away from them, and then we'll make our way back over here and reconquer Aslo. Anyway, that's the end of this episode, guys, so like and subscribe. Part 79 is next, and don't forget to visit me on Facebook. See you next time, fuckers!